to a chance. It's good attacking play. It'll be a corner. Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal?
Got to admire it. On his toes.
And in it goes. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. That's good, clever ball. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. The start now of the second period. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Striding forward, purposefully. He's angry with the assistant. But I must say, these officials are very good indeed, and I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Astori. Cyril Terreau. Orellana. Read the play well to intercept. Attacking now. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Corner played in. Oh, that's good defending. Intercepted well. Going to be a throw. Well, they're going to shuffle the back a bit now. Jordan Veretout. He's got his shot off now. That shot's blocked very quickly. Adeli. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. In goes the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Well, he's got support here. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Opportunity in a wider area. This might be it. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Well, that is delightfully taken.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Well, do you know what? I thought he was going to head that ball, but he's adjusted his body, and what a finish.
Restarting at 2-0. And here they are on the attack. Looking for teammates in the middle. And he knocks in the goal. Well, that's given the goal for Fiorentina.
Well, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
Well, it's a good ball in, and the way he's lost his marker there, it's a really smart finish.